Hey y'all, today looking at a 2014 Honda CRV. Gonna first come down here, check out these tires, looking for tread there. Gonna continue around the rest of this car, looking for any major damages. May see a couple small scratches here as we're going along the driver's side. Nice clean bumper back here for you. As we're finishing up here on the passenger side, everything's looking good, not really gonna see many damages. We'll have nice clean alloy wheels down there for you. Just gonna back out now and check out your interior. Starting out here on your driver's side, you're first going to see that you're going to have fully powered locks and windows there for you. Your seats are going to also be fully powered. Nice soft black leather seats here for your interior. You can come look at your mileage and see that you're going to have 55.754 on the dash. You will have a couple of small adjustments and control settings right here on your steering wheel. Looking up here at your main display area, this is going to be where you see your backup camera displayed. As you can see, you're going to have a couple different options on this XM radio. AM and FM are also available there for you. CD is also included. Climate control is going to be just below there. As you can see, you will also be able to come down here and see that you're going to have an additional power port along with heated seats there for you. You can also look down here in your middle console area and you will see that you're going to have an auxiliary along with power port down there as well. Coming to your back seats here, just looking at these seats, looking for any major staining, tears, anything like that that may stand out here. Everything's looking good. Nice clean floors down there for you as well. As you're coming into your cargo space back here, you can look down and see that you're going to have some original mats placed down here. You can also bring these seats down for some additional cargo space there. As you see that seat drop down, you do get full cargo space. You're also going to have this shade here for whatever purpose needed. As you're coming back into your back seat here from the passenger side, just give you a nice view back here from another angle. You will be able to come here and see that you are going to have an adjustable armrest cup holder there for you. Just going to come in and give you a nice sweep around the car real quick. On this passenger side, I will first show you that you are going to have some manual adjustments there for you. Clean seat over here, you will see that you're going to have a sunroof up here as well. Just going to give you that nice loop around, nice driver's eye view before we back out of here. Everything has looked good as we've gone through here. We haven't really seen any flaws. Very nicely cleaned in here. This is going to wrap up our walk around.